It was deafening a week ago. The fans in unison chanting one name, Brain Hogan.
No doubt about it. And in my opinion, that's the name he's been waiting to hear. Hogan.
And we've heard the NWO's music, and that means, who's this? Oh, it's the Wolfpack. The Outsiders.
The bad, bad company.
They're coming out, and they, later on tonight, will collide with Luger and DDP in our feature bout here live on WCW Monday Nitro. And that's scheduled later on, so I don't know what they're planning to do now.
Well, you never know with the NWO. It can't be good.
Strength in numbers with the NWO. We understand that Six is supposed to be wrestling in this hour of Monday Nitro. Maybe they're just coming out to accompany him to the ring.
Maybe, maybe, maybe. Who knows with these characters? Only they know.
Yeah, you brought up a good point there, Mike, today. Strength in numbers, and that's exactly what they have lived on, and that's exactly what they've drawn their strength on. That and the fact, Brain, and you'll attest to this, that the guys in the NWO, the athletes there, are some of the greatest wrestlers in the world. You can't be successful without a big, big talent base, and they got that.
Well, you couldn't come here to WCW and try to overthrow WCW with a bunch of ham and eggers. These are big, big, major talents in this sport, and there's no doubt about it. They're athletes, they're wrestlers, they're tough, and they know what to do in that ring. There's the World Tag Team Champions right there.
They are the Tag Team Champions.
For life.
They recently had a defection with Ted DiBiase. They have certainly had their problems, but they have banded together, and they are stronger than ever before. And don't forget, in September, we head to war.
Once again, Big Kev. It's another sellout. There's people all across America glued to their television sets watching TNT. And everybody knows it's for one reason. Am I right? Everybody here just can't get enough of the NWO. Well, there's one thing for sure. Birmingham, Alabama is most definitely in W.O. country. A little bit later on tonight, WCW is going to send out a couple of their J-Brones, Luger and Page. And not only is Birmingham, Alabama, but the rest of the world is gonna see up close and in person why we're the best there's ever been. And quite frankly, why we're just too sweet. Thank you very much. We're out of town.
They certainly talk a big game, but they certainly have been able to back it up as they head to their one-year birthday party at the Clash of the Champions this Thursday. Back with more on Nitro Live.